So tonight's episode of Late Night Reacts is gonna be a music video. I will rarely do these. Is to Eminem Without Me from his 2002 hit, The Eminem Show. The song was also featured on a trailer in Despicable Me 2. Bloody shame it wasn't featured in the movie. Bloody, bloody shame. Pretty clever. And I hope to be able to check out and like in this video. Some of that. Thank you, Eminem. Except for that part. Terminator 1 and 2. Who knows, might do a parody video somewhere of this. Just doing some of this. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Who knows, this will be a song in the storytime episode. Bumbling rap boy. That, my friends, was a real music video. From a real artist. You remember when they actually didn't make sense and they were just for fun? Pepperidge Farm remembers. Eminem remembers. Yeah, that's right. So, it's a pretty good song. The album itself isn't one of my top few favorites, but it's got some pretty good songs on there. You know, it was back when Eminem just made these silly-ass music videos and really psychotic-ass songs just to mess with your head. Now you got rappers coming out thinking they can emulate him, but let's face it, they suck. What has Fetty Wap done? What has Nicki Minaj done? What has Lil Wayne done? What has Tampon Sucker Drake done? Answer. I can answer that. Shit, 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 and more shit. So, that'll probably be another Christmas-themed reaction video. Will probably be coming, sometime prior about Christmas Eve. It'll probably be, Thursday night. So, it's actually overall a pretty good song. I'd probably give it an 8 out of 10, but if you really want to know my favorite Eminem albums, I'd say the first one's got to be Marshall Mathers LP, the first one. The second one's got to be Slim Shady LP. And the third one's got to be Encore. So here are the Instagram shoutouts. Two girls and two guys, as usual. Number one. Number two. All right, let's find the third one here. Number three. And finally, number four. So, as usual, like this video if you enjoyed, comment on this video if you want to comment on this video. Obviously, check my other videos out, follow me on Instagram, add me on Snapchat, add me on Google+. And so, yeah. Obviously, have a great holidays. Because there are a couple more videos before the year's out that I have planned. Like, I gotta get California out for stop motions. I gotta get that Christmas reaction video out. I got an end of year flashback video I'm gonna do. So, yeah, got some videos coming up in the next couple coming weeks. Have an awesome night.